Murphy trying to deliver the Mets the lead. And he does just that. Base hit, Daniel Murphy. Foul to speed scores. 2-1. Mets in front. Keith.
These people are nuts.
Some emotion and some life here at the ballpark.
3-1, and he's going to go after Murph with David in the on-deck circle. A cutter up in the strike zone, out over the plate, and Murph delivers. Nicely done, Daniel.
Remember Daniel's last at-bat? Robbed of a two-run home run by Brett Gardner.